Hey guys, in this video, we're going to be checking out the 5 best Razer mice you can buy right now. I made this list based on my personal opinion and hours of research, and I've listed them based on performance, features, and price. I've included options for every type of gamer, so whether you're looking for a fast Razer mouse for first-person shooters or a more versatile mouse for MMO, we'll have the product for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The fifth product on our list is the Razer DeathAdder V2. This is a great all-rounder Razer mouse. If you're checking out the top-of-the-line Razer Basilisk Ultimate with its amazing 20K sensor for speed and accuracy, but the premium price is out of your reach, then the Razer DeathAdder V2 may be a great alternative for you. It features the same Focus Plus 20K sensor for about $100 less, and comes from the legendary line of DeathAdder mice that sold over 10 million mice around the world, making it a great gaming mouse for just about every genre of gameplay. Currently priced at $70, the Razer DeathAdder V2 improves on the Elite model with the new optical sensor, more durable mouse buttons, smoother scroll wheel, and went from 7 buttons to 8, as well as being significantly lighter. You'll notice that the low profile still feels incredibly comfortable with its ergonomic design, and regardless of your grip, it's nicely sized to fit a variety of different hand sizes. There's also a nice addition of 2 buttons right below the scroll wheel. One is dedicated to easily switch DPI settings on the fly, so you can jump from a lower setting for accuracy and sniper mode to a higher setting for more fast-paced movements. Plus, you also get 8 well-positioned customizable buttons on the mouse that gives you quick access. You'll love the big optical sensor upgrade to the Razer's Focus Plus sensor that tracks it up to 20,000 DPI and as fast as 650 inches per second. If you need a few more customizable buttons for first-person shooters, then stay tuned for the Razer Basilisk V2 coming up next. The key features are Focus Plus sensor, 20K sensor with 99.6% resolution accuracy, tracks 650 inches per second, Synapse software, comprehensive app for customizing the mouse. The pros are programmable buttons. You get 8 customizable buttons. DPI settings. You can switch on the fly with a single button click. Price. Incredible price for the performance. And for the cons, buttons are on the flimsy side. If you're looking for a great Razer mouse for speed and accuracy with one of the best optical sensors like the Razer Basilisk Ultimate, but without paying the premium price, then the Razer DeathAdder V2 is a great choice for you. It has the same sensor, similar performances, but without the extra bells and whistles for about $100 less. The fourth product on our list is the Razer Basilisk V2. This is our best Razer mouse for first-person shooters. If you're a first-person shooter gamer looking for a gaming mouse that will help you stay competitive with pinpoint accuracy and lightning-fast reaction times, then the Razer Basilisk V2 is one of the best options for you. Currently priced at $80, the Basilisk V2 provides an incredible optical sensor for fast, twitchy reactions and an ergonomic design that's perfect for staying comfortable and competitive during intensive death matches. You'll find that your hand sits comfortably on the mouse, with your thumb being cradled by the rubberized grip that provides excellent grip during intensive gaming. The Razer SpeedFlex cable provides minimal drag and smooth control, providing wireless level movement with the no-lag feeling of a wired mouse. You'll love the optical sensor that provides up to 20K DPI for lightning-fast reactions that let you 180 instantly, plus with the innovative multiple DPI switches, including one placed near your thumb, it's easy to adjust your sensitivity for pinpoint accuracy in an instant, so you never miss a headshot. You'll also love the incredible Razer optical mouse switches that have a 3 times faster response time than traditional mechanical switches using light beam-based actuation, registering your button presses at the speed of light for incredibly competitive control. You'll also find that all 11 mouse buttons are remappable, and with Razer Chroma letting you set the RGB lighting to match your tastes, you can really make this mouse your own. The key features are buttons. 11 fully remappable buttons across the mouse with Razer optical switches. Sensor. Razer optical sensor with up to 20K DPI. The pros are optical switches. Lightning fast Razer optical switches, 3 times faster actuation than mechanical. Cable. Drag-free Razer SpeedFlex cable for wireless level freedom of movement. Customization. fully remappable buttons and Razer Chroma for great custom lighting. Scroll wheel, customizable scroll resistance. And for the cons, left and right click. While amazingly responsive, the left and right buttons feel a little flimsy. If you're after a mouse that will help you take your first-person shooter gaming up a notch, then the Razer Basilisk V2 is a fantastic choice with incredible responsiveness, highly customizable features, and the incredible Razer optical switches for highly competitive gaming. The third product on our list is the Razer Naga Trinity. This is our best Razer mouse for MMO and MOBA. If you're into MMO and looking for a massive advantage from a gaming mouse, the Razer Naga Trinity may be the best gaming mouse for you. Currently priced at $75, the Razer Naga Trinity is like having three gaming mice for the price of one. You'll love the three different swappable side plates, so you can choose from having 2, 7, or 12 extra buttons. So depending on your gaming needs from MOBA to MMO, you have everything at your fingertips. You can choose the MMO 12-button layout for Neverwinter or Final Fantasy XIV and the classic World of Warcraft with the calculator-style 3x4 grid buttons. You'll find your thumb feels natural in the angle and the shapes of the buttons make them easy to find. The MOBA-friendly 7-button side wheel with a small rubbery center will help you rule in Dota 2 or League of Legends. The buttons produce a nice tactile and audible click, and they're spaced well so you don't have any unnecessary multi-clicks. You also get the classic 2 side buttons for everyday use. All the buttons and features are customizable with the Razer Synapse software. Unfortunately, the swappable side panels are designed for right-handed gamers. If you're looking for an ambidextrous mouse for left-handed gaming, be sure to stick around for the Razer Viper Ultimate coming up next. The key features are swappable side panels. You can choose from having 2, 7, or 12 extra buttons depending on your gaming needs. Sensor, 5G optical sensor with up to 16,000 DPI, giving you the flexibility to alter the sensitivity and maintain accuracy. The pros are customization, swappable side panels with customizable buttons. Genre-specific, each side panel has buttons and designs to be optimal to be genre-specific. Software, Razer Synapse software is comprehensive and straightforward. Sensitivity control, 5 DPI speeds each mapped to its pair of dedicated DPI buttons just below the scroll wheel. And for the cons, learning curve. All the different button options can be overwhelming. Size, not well suited for smaller hands. If you're a gamer that likes various gaming genres from MOBA to MMO games, then the Razer Naga Trinity may be the best gaming mouse for you. It offers dedicated side panels to give you the advantage that's specific to your gaming needs. The second product on our list is the Razer Viper Ultimate. This is our best ambidextrous Razer mouse. If you're a left-handed gamer looking for a gaming mouse that will work with your dominant hand and help you dominate the competition, then the Razer Viper Ultimate is perfect for you. Currently priced at $150, the wireless Viper Ultimate provides a fantastic ambidextrous design that gives left-handed gamers all the tools they need to stay competitive while also staying lightweight and responsive. You'll find the symmetrical design gives you incredible flexibility with functional side buttons on both sides of the mouse for a seamless hand switch that doesn't sacrifice any functionality. You'll also really like how lightweight and comfortable the mouse is, especially during intensive gaming. You'll love the incredible responsiveness and extremely low latency with Razer Hyperspeed wireless technology that features interference reduction for wired level performance. The Razer Focus Plus optical sensor provides up to 20K DPI and 650 IPS tracking speed with a resolution accuracy of an incredible 99.6%, and each of the 8 programmable buttons features Razer's optical switches for incredible light-speed actuation without any unintended clicks. You'll find the high-performance battery lasts up to 70 hours with convenient Razer wireless charging using the included charging dock. And with Razer Chroma working with both your mouse and the dock, you'll love customizing the look of the high-quality RGB lighting on both accessories to match your gaming setup and make it your own. The key features are buttons, 8 fully remappable buttons across the mouse with Razer optical switches. Sensor, Razer optical sensor with up to 20K DPI. The pros are ambidextrous. Symmetrical design featuring identical side buttons on each side for ambidextrous use. Lightweight, incredibly light at only 2.6 ounces. Wireless charging. 70-hour battery utilizes a wireless charging mouse to make recharging simple. Hyperspeed. Razer Hyperspeed wireless technology provides wired-level latency and interference reduction. Optical switches. Incredibly responsive optical switches for amazing actuation speeds. And for the cons, size. If you have large hands, you may find the mouse too small to palm grip. If you're a left-handed gamer who wants to stay competitive without compromise, then the Razer Viper Ultimate is a fantastic option for you, with a lightweight, ambidextrous design that lets you use your dominant hand with full functionality and incredible Razer optical technology for increased responsiveness. The first product on our list is the Razer Basilisk Ultimate. This is our best overall Razer mouse. If you're a gamer looking for a great wireless mouse that can match wired performance for your first-person shooter conquests, then the wireless Razer Basilisk Ultimate may be the best mouse for you. Currently priced at $170, the Basilisk Ultimate is a killer gaming mouse, taking the original and cutting the cord to deliver incredible high-end performance with no latency and tons of bells and whistles to enhance your gameplay experience. If you're a fan of the original, you'll really enjoy the latency-free wireless performance with a 1000Hz pulling rate that will level up your gaming. Your movements literally become one with the mouse. The Focus Plus optical sensor has 99.6% resolution accuracy and a tracking speed of 650 inches per second. You'll find there are 11 buttons, 9 of them being customizable, including a detachable sniper paddle that drops your tracking resolution to low sensitivity for precise clicking. You can start racking up the headshots. If you like RGB lighting, you'll be able to go to town with 14 RGB lighting zones, complete with cool effects you can control via the Chroma Studio module. It's not just the mouse that has lights. The mouse comes with a wireless charging dock with its own LED strip. The dock will even change color to let you know when your mouse's battery level is full. The key features are smart tracking, calibrates the sensor depending on the surface the mouse is on, asymmetric liftoff, enables different liftoff presetting, motion sync, improves sensor responsiveness, lag, no lag, completely latency free. The pros are sensor, outstanding sensor performance with a 99.6% resolution accuracy and a tracking speed of 650 inches per second. Ergonomic, right-handed design can be used in all grip types by most hand sizes. Customization, great customization options with the Chroma Studio module. Charging dock, convenient and awesome with its own LED strip that changes color to indicate when it's charged. Battery, up to 100 hours of gameplay with the lights off. And for the cons, expensive. There's plenty of gaming mice priced cheaper, but few, if any, will deliver the same level of performance. If you're a serious first-person shooter gamer, you need a serious first-person shooter gaming mouse. The wireless Razer Basilisk Ultimate is one of the best available, giving you wired level performance and a great choice for you. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now. So if you want to stay current regarding the best gear, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you back here soon for the next video.